podemos enumerar 3 ou 4 fatores, mas este de viver no campo.
We could name 3 or 4 factors, but living in the countryside, next to agriculture, nature, without a doubt, in my opinion, is one of the 3 main factors to explain Bobby's longevity. The fact that he's never been chained in his life, was never tied to a chain or caged. Bobby has never been imprisoned, and that feeling of freedom has been an important factor. And of course, our love and affection throughout his life has also helped.